Come on, guy, I promise everything will be alright. Be okay, your eyes are tight, but keep them open cause you wouldn't want to miss a thing.
Come on, guy, I promise everything will be alright. Be okay, your eyes are tight, but keep them open cause you wouldn't want to miss a thing.
It's kinda funny how I paid for college when YouTube was an option, but then I would've had to spend my best years skipping ads and reading comments. When the hell did advertisements get so good? They're like narcotics. So now I'm spending every penny I own. I should have allotted to finishing college. It's kinda funny how I keep debating if someone's shy or if they hate me. I feel like everyone I know right now is hooking up and getting wasted. And maybe sex is overrated, but we're too shy to ever say it. So we pretend we're all amazing. It's 3 a.m., I should be sleeping.
Would you go running if you saw the real me? Maybe you'd love him, and maybe you'd feel me. But I'll never ask you, no, that's super scary. Sorry to bail, it's already 3 o'clock.
Too hard to tell if anything's real or not.
Ladies and gentlemen, AJR.
It's kind of funny how you vote for someone, to vote for someone, to vote for someone. And you might end up with someone evil, but you say that he means well.
If I keep on talking politics, my friends will dip, they're over it. If I keep on talking politics, I'm Hamilton
without the hits.
Would you go riding if you saw the real me? Maybe you'd love him, yeah, maybe you'd feel me. But I'll never ask you, no, that's super scary. Sorry to bail, it's already 3 o'clock. It's too hard to tell if anything's real or not.
Come on, guy, I promise everything will be alright. Be okay, your eyes are tired, but keep them up because it wouldn't wanna miss a thing.
Let's blame our parents cause they taught us their ways.
Stay out of politics, stay on the fence. Stay out of all of it to keep half your fence.
Isn't this obvious? Am I insane? There might be two sides to everything that you say. It's all a bit cloudy, but there's one thing I know.
That if you're fucking racist, then come to my show.
No, we have to do one more.